Hey everyone, welcome to another driving test route video. This test route was done in Tottenham driving test center at 3:29. As usual, I'll put the speed limit sign on the left and bus lane and any other information on the right. Okay, let's go, let's do the test route. Tottenham driving test center exit is very narrow, so watch out for the traffic coming in.
After 200 yards, go right on the roundabout and take the second exit. Go right on the roundabout and take the second exit. After 200 yards, turn left, then turn right. After 80 yards, turn left, then turn right. Turn left, then turn right.
At the next traffic light where the sat nav asked you to turn right, two lane will go right. So make sure you use the left lane of those two. I'm making this video during a driving lesson, so you may hear me talking to my student every now and then.
After 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. End of the road, turn right, then turn left. Turn right, then turn left. Turn left. At the end of the road, turn left. Turn left. After 100 yards, go left on the roundabout and take the first exit. Go left on the roundabout and take the first exit. After 300 yards, turn left. After 80 yards, turn right. Turn right. At the end of the road, turn right, then turn left. Turn right, then turn left. Turn left. the end of the road, turn right. Turn right. After 200 yards, go left on the roundabout and take the first exit. Then you have reached your destination on your left. Go left on the roundabout and take the first exit. Then you have reached your destination on your left.
Now we are back to the driving test center again. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and found it useful. If you did, please consider subscribing to the channel and don't forget to like the video. Thank you.